Yo, what's going on, guys? It's me, DeMar, right here. We're going to look at the best build for the reason if it comes out. If it comes out. So my favorite build is the Punisher. My favorite build is the Punisher Griffin. Damn it. This is my favorite build of all of them. This is also my favorite robot too. If you double jump, you can survive it. This Raven, you can double jump. I really like it. You can surprise your enemy from above. Don't even dare, bro. You know what? I'm gonna kill it. Oh shit. Little coward. I'm just gonna go. Bye. Oh, I'm trapped.
Help me, somebody. Help me. It's gonna kill me.
Okay, he was actually stupid enough to use this right now. Bye, noob. Oh no, it's gone. Can't you see? I wasted all my gold doing this. Damn. Some of my fire missed. That's a glitch. Really, bro? Ah. I tried to get killed by this guy, but he failed. I was too powerful for him. My second favorite for this robot is the Turrent and Mankon. That's the best one. Me just kill this one. Oh yeah, the Trollbot is Vortex and Geckos. Tried, it's awesome. Vortex and Geckos. 9 kills with that. Nope. too. Yeah. That's kind of the best view, but I feel this is the best view. Oh, really? I trust she...
What?
Oh, okay. Number three, the best one is the... The best one is the RDB... RDB, the, Pintas and Opons. Or should I call it RDB Raven? Facebook does give me any random friend, really? I really have that account to get into games and to make any friends. Facebook just really gave me nonsense right now. No. No. What? Really? Nope. You're not getting away this time. No. Did I get him? Oh. No, it's gonna happen now. Shit. Yeah. I kinda like the vortex for this too. You stupid users who wait for me to watch this. Do the dab. Double kill, right? Nope, I'm dead. Yes! Got him. Wow, really? There you go. First place. Mm. question is, who will enjoy this? The best build for this? I was also running that the Redeemer with the Furry Redeemer. So the best build for the Raven, if he comes out, if it's the Punisher, because I really like it. Hopefully they actually like take out the red one and the blue one. I really don't like the I really do like the Raven 1 and Raven 2, but Raven 3 is awesome with that double jump. Trust me, you can do some cookies to your enemies. Is that too? The Raven 2, I guess, is kind of okay, but the Raven 1, the jump doesn't last for that one. So the Okorns and the Pinters are the best. The Punishers are the best for this. And the Vortex with Airpids and the Vortex with Airpids. My voice sounds weird because I got the cold. Yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you want to see more, come on, just 100 likes right now. So I'll actually put more tests tomorrow, more testing stuff. I test the ballista. The ballista, they're really, really whoa. Like, where is it? I really like this build. No, I don't. I like this build more though, the Natasha with Redeemers with Mark ones. It's awesome build. It's right there.